Why World War One started? Hello guys, hey beautiful and handsome peoples, this is your friend Katie and you're watching my YouTube channel YWHY, in which I will give you all the information about most famous questions, which starts with the question tag why. So let's start the video. Now this video is totally historical and all about World War One. See, there is not any specific reason for the beginning of World War One. There are many that we will discuss later, but let us understand few things about World War One. It started on 28 June 1914 and exactly after 4 years, 4 months and 14 days, on 11th November 1918 it ended. Among many wars of the past, World War One was the most scariest. It leads to partition of the world into two parts: friend nations or Mitra Rashtra and Germany and its supporters. Friend nations was the group of Britain, Russia, Australia, France, Brazil, India, China, America, Serbia and Italy. And on Germany's side were Austria, Hungary and Bulgaria. Now there were many names, but among them three peoples became the headline of the World War One, and they are Wilhelm Kaiser, the King of Germany, George Panchem, the King of Britain, and Tsar Nicholas, the King of Russia. Or I say the above three were mostly responsible for the World War One. The great dominating countries like Germany, Russia, Hungary, and Austria falls and disintegrated because of World War One. Thus, World War One not only created history but also changed the geography of many nations. Few nations got disappeared, but on the same, many new were formed. So let's talk about the reasons behind such a scary war and try to remove all the curtains of this war. Number 1. In beginning of 19th century, Germany captured two regions of France, and this was known in 20th century as Balkan Treaty, which further converted into Balkan Wars. Russia had few differences with Austria. On the other hand, Austria and Germany were in tight bond with each other. And to become most powerful country, Germany attacked Britain was the one reason for World War One. But there was something different in God's mind, and we know that history is always looking for some particular day and date. So, number 2. The Prince of Austria named Franz Ferdinand went to Bosnia on 28 June 1914 with their wife. On the same day, Prince got killed in Serbia by few patriotic militants, and thus the government of Austria blamed Serbian government for this killing and announced the war. Now Germany was waiting for such things to happen, and it also jumped into the war and supported Austria. On the other side, Russia came to Serbia's side, and then Britain and France also got involved in this war. Thus, the murder of the prince was sole reason for the war. Number 3. The Serbian militant Gavrilo Princip killed the Prince of Austria. The terrorist group of Serbia named Black Hand started many violent activities, and killing of prince was one of them. Gavrilo Princip was from Yugoslavia, and he was jailed and died there in 1918 because of tuberculosis. Thus we can say that one bullet of Princip changed the entire demography and led to the war. Number 4. Now officially World War One was started on 28 June 1914, but the seeds of war sown far before. On 24th May 1913 there was marriage of German King Wilhelm Kaiser's daughter Princess Victoria. The place of marriage was Berlin. Kaiser has invited king from all over the Europe for such a function and advised the king of Russia, Austria, Spain, Britain and many other to sit below the chair of Kaiser. Russian King Tsar Nicholas and King of Britain George totally opposed the act of Kaiser. George Nicholas and Kaiser were like brothers. George was fond of poems and Nicholas was interested in paintings. From childhood, they were together and seeds of differences were sown from that time. Kaiser was unlike by other two. Kaiser always believes that his empire should be bigger than Britain. Whereas George was good cricketer, so he always printed something bad about cricket in German newspapers, and he always denounced cricket in one or another way. On the other hand, George never left a single chance to offend about Kaiser for his broken leg. He also made number of poems about Kaiser's long mustache. Now, they all met in such a serious conditions in Princess Victoria's wedding. The way German King Kaiser reacted compelled other two to boycott the function. And in night function, Kaiser started to show his real face and bought two clowns who has weared the same dresses as George and Nicholas were having, in which one has poetic book and other has paintbrush in his hand. By looking this all, the both king left the function and went away, which resulted the starting of World War I exactly after 13 months. And Kaiser paid the heavy price what he did at the time of wedding. Above were few reasons why this all started. Now few important facts of the time of war. In 1914, Russia was having biggest military in terms of strength. Tanks, bombs, machine guns were used first time in this war, which made this war very brutal, which leads to havoc. Anyways, by the way, who cares, and KD says that all such stuff after World War I gave rise and became the reason for World War II, which was also very brutal and destructive compared to World War I. So this is from my side. Hope you guys like my face, my hairstyle, my voice, and of course my video. So please subscribe my channel to get more amazing videos. And of course, comment your questions and suggestions down below. This is your friend KD, over and out.